Here, Spokane has some high school basketball rosters loaded with college-level talent, especially in girls basketball and especially at one school. Sometimes a surplus of talent can cause chemistry problems, but not for this team. One look at the University Titans starting lineup, and there's no question about it. This team is stacked.
It's honestly super awesome to have. I mean, knowing that there's a shooter that's going Division I, you know, knowing that there's a post going Division I, it's just super nice knowing that, you know, we have really, really good players and just that, like, intimidation factor for other teams.
All four seniors are committed to playing college ball next year. Ellie Bonai to Colorado State, twin sisters Tyler and Jackson McClement Call to the University of Portland, and Carol Ann Edwards to Willamette.
People always ask, you know, wow, what is that like? And it can either be great or it can be trying, and the fact that everybody wants is used to leading, you know, and they are the ones who have made it easier for us, honestly, as coaches, because they have decided we're going to share, we're going to help each other.
They're talented, but they're selfless. That's been the focus this year after last year didn't go as planned.
Here last year, we were all determined. We were determined to be the team that everybody wanted to be, as far as personnel goes, our attitudes, and our wins. We want to be that team. It's just a completely new story because of how well we mesh in all of the younger girls.
The McClement Calls and Edwards all came to U-High two seasons ago, but one senior has been a Titan all 4 years, and she never plays like her spot is safe.
Ellie just is one of the most driven kids you've ever seen, and she wants to make sure everybody's as driven as she is, which is one of the beauties of having the other three seniors, because they're just like her in the fact that they're just driven and they just want to go and they want to, you never have to tell them to work hard.
Bonai has already put up 39 points in a game this season. Scoring is one thing they're not short on. Neither is personality.
They are twins, so of course they have the twin thing.
Their personalities are both so quirky, and Tyler is one of the most blunt people you'll ever meet. Everyone thinks she's kidding. She's not kidding.
Pretty blunt, yes, very blunt, which is good. We need that. We need someone that is honest, and you can tell you just straight up what you're doing wrong, man.
That's because Tyler doesn't feel like she has just one sister on this team.
Everybody's kind of like sisters, I guess, because, like, we have a lot of younger girls, and they grew up together, so, I don't know, it's just kind of everywhere. Everybody loves each other, I guess, so.
It's a family.
Yeah.
That's how we describe it. Uh-huh. It is a family.
A family with high standards set by themselves this year.
State, definitely state championship. That's our goal for sure. That's my goal for sure. I've been wanting that since freshman year. I think it'd be super cool for a school to have that, just knowing that, you know, we're still up there.
That is the goal. The last time U-High made it to the state championship was with Angie Bjorklund. If you know of a senior that excels on the court and in the classroom, or that has a great story, send us an email, sports@kxly.com. That's your look at sports. We'll be right back after the break.
Join the discussion with 4 News Now on Facebook. Find out why DaveSmith.com is the world's largest Jeep Ram dealer. Save up to $15,400 off new Ram trucks during the Employee Pricing Plus Big Finish event. 800-635-8000. DaveSmith.com.